YouTube is not intended for use by children under 13. Download this free YouTube application for your Wii to watch your favorite videos right on your TV. Discover shows from channels like Disney official music videos and the latest trending videos. I want to see the other guy. He looked cozy. Look at him.
Safe zone, safe zone!
But not in the way I expected. After retrieving my brush, I peered down into the world I had created and noticed something had changed. The wasteland no longer needed my magic. Thanks to the efforts of my apprentice, it had developed some magic of its own. Magic born of courage and wise choices. Most important, the friendships we have nurtured or neglected. Oswald and Mickey are, in some ways, each a mirror
for the other. Brave, resourceful, and good of heart. I hope they become friends.
And perhaps more. Perhaps even brothers.
There's double bubble, two different kinds of double bubble.
Just give me a gum.
Don't be grabbing it.
Just give me a gum.
Is that a pink double double?
Dude, just give me a gum.
This one? Which, or wait, this is a regular. You want
this
the
is
regular?
Water.
Okay, okay, put the crown on her. Put it on her now. Just go.
Hello, I'm going to sleep.
Don't know why I'm so fatigued right now. Success. Red umbrella. As you might have seen yesterday from my Umbrella Man photo shoot, if you will, whatever. I photoshopped my picture of that onto the A Lesson in Romantics album art. I never really told you about how my audition went. I walked in, I glanced at the director's fancy King and I script, really pacey, all smiles, professional stance. I don't know if my arms were crossed or whatever. I don't know, just awkward smiling entire way or whatever like that. I keep getting interrupted. I forgot where I left off. The door is locked. I announced that I was singing Bells of Notre Dame, and the second I did, they were like, oh, okay, off you go. Whatever, not off you go, it's to Simon Cowell, whatever, I don't know. Excuse me. I pretty much moved around as much as I did on whatever time I vlogged myself, doing it for you. I forget what day it was, what vlog it was, but, I was just worried about enough space to move, run around, and knock on the door to Sanctuary, please slim Sanctuary. When I was done, her attitude was, screw this, you belong on Broadway. And I'm not even kidding, like I said, you belong on Broadway. And then the other guy sitting next to her proceeded to say to go on Google, search New York audition dates, and have a little vacation. So then, I read for the interpreter, the King's right-hand mind guy, I don't know what his name is, it's hard to pronounce, and then, Luntha, once we got to, we read the scene that led up to We Kiss in the Shadow, so I sang We Kiss in the Shadow, and then, before I left, she said, start looking into Broadway. And then, I just quoted Spamalot and said, I need to find some Jews then. So, yeah. So, yeah, I don't know. I just wanted to vlog that. but I'm going to sleep. Promise I'm going to sleep. We were gonna go to Disney World, but due to circumstances, I guess we're going on Tuesday, in which, I think I'll be giving my White Rabbit origami thing, in which I might do, Mad Hatter, Hoodie Hatter, not All Out Mad Hatter. Hoodie Hatcher. Yeah. Until then, I'm going to sleep because I feel very fatigued and I don't know why. I'll see you tomorrow. Subscribe and never grow up ever, no matter what anyone says. Good night. My hat.
Never grow up?
Never grow up!